So I spent some time this afternoon learning about equine-assisted psychotherapy, where they use horses to help our veterans who are struggling with PTSD, lead to depression, suicide, even communication issues with their spouse, and how using horses can be part of the healing process to help our veterans. This is a made-in-Montana solution. It's just been a great hour learning more about it, and importantly, how we're helping our veterans.